Need something? Need something? Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? And if the one be taught, again he's skilled.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. No, I think I got this one. Thanks, though.
as you can.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You picked a bad time to get lost. Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
first!
No!
The Twilight, what do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. The Twilight watches. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Talk to Captain Yalu. Ship shape and ready to go.
There's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenar. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenar. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Nirok's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora. Trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. Ah, ancient lore, handed down from shaman to shaman since the Allmaker first gave Solstheim to the Skull. How to talk to the wind, how to listen to the earth. These are our secrets. Nothing of power or mastery. We know him as Herma Mora, the demon of knowledge. It is in his nature to hoard secrets to himself. Their value to him is of no consequence. The very fact that the Skull have kept knowledge from him has merely increased his desire to have it. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Nirok's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the Allmaker is broken. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Herma Mora's tricks. The land is out of balance. Nirok's power still corrupts the sacred stones. No. I am still too weak to face him. It will take all my strength if I am to force him to hold to his bargain. You must cleanse the other stones so that I can draw power from the Allmaker. May darkness never touch you.
did you come from?
Looking for any potion? Ingredients? Alchemical supplies?
And when the world remembers,
that world will cease to be.
That they have forgotten. Here do we toil. I've been stuck here this long.
What do you need? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
If I could only get my hands on Mirak, I'd make him pay for playing with my mind.
I lost my house, my family, my life, and I lost my mind. How could it have gotten any worse?
Where'd you come from?
My debt? It was stolen. Go!
What do you need, Guy? What do you need to take? Until next time.